여러분, 안녕하세요. Hello, everyone. You're looking at two different consonants here. One is the first consonant. The other one is the second consonant in Korean alphabet. They look somewhat very similar, right? So oftentimes, many of my students get confused between these two. And I have a great tip for you to remember which is which. Sometimes we use index finger and middle finger, and by moving them, switching up and down, we can motion two fingers are going, walking, right? If you look at the shape of these two fingers, looks like this, right? This is giok. Giok is the first consonant in Korean alphabet, and the sound is like G in English, just like finger going somewhere. You see? G. 기억. English G is made deep down in your vocal cord, but 기억 sound is more like generated near your airway. G. G. So deep inside your mouth, you feel the sound is made. G. But a little bit of vibration in your vocal cord and a little teeny bit of air goes out. G. G. What do you see in the picture? Tree? Branch? How about a nest? Nest? Neon is the second consonant in Korean alphabet, and neon sounds as if N in English. So try to look at neon shape and imagine a bird nest resting on top of neon, as if neon is the tree branch. Are you done? Pretty similar to N. A little difference is in English, when you say na, it's you're letting out all the air out, na. But in Korean, when you say na, the air is not completely out. It's more like staying around your mouth, na, na. In English, na, let out all the air, very strong. In Korean, na is like airs somewhere near your mouth, na. Let's look at a few words with 기억 and 니은. 가구, 가구, 가구 means furniture. 고기, 고기, 고기 means meat. 나, 나, 나 is I in casual form. 나비, 나비, 나비 means butterfly. Happy learning!